They said it couldn't be done, but a team of engineers and scientists proved them wrong. It was a risky move because up until this point, no one had ever seen anything like it. The B-2 was designed to be invisible to radar, and its creators were so confident in their design that they decided to take it for a spin over the heavily guarded skies of Washington, D.C. A plane that could fly into hostile airspace undetected and strike with precision. This is the story of the B-2 Spirit, the world's first operational stealth bomber. They saw a plane like no other, with a wingspan so wide and a body so sleek that it seemed almost alien-like in its appearance. Some witnesses even reported seeing the plane without its wings, which was not only impossible, but also terrifying to see. On July 17, 1989, a prototype B-2 flew for the first time. As the B-2 flew over the Capitol, people on the ground looked up in awe and wonder. The B-2 had just proven itself to be the ultimate weapon of war,